G'day everyone, welcome to the Easy Mara Report. After about 15 to 20 inches of rain, good yarning of cattle here, about 620 head in total. Here's the lead of the cows here, they make $2.92. One's next door here, $2.88.
The Longhorn.
Longhorn there, she make $2.90.
92.
Yeah, good run of working cows here today. Wheat pen here, they make $2.71.2.
With a yarding of six bulls here today, bulls made from $2.50 up to $2.60, back a bit on last week.
Here's the lead of the real good safety trade calf here today. Job was a fair bit stronger. This week's calf made $3.72, weighing 412.15 kilos. Going all the way through to that real top end of the calf. When you think feeders are getting dear enough here, they are today, they're 25 cents dear again. Best of feeder steers here today making $364.6. All your anchor steers are making from $3.30 to $355.60. And your crossing steers are making from $3.15 through to $3.38. Here's the restocker anchor steers. Pretty dear today. These steers average about 289 kilos. For a 90 to 300 kilos. They average $3.70, but you need every bit of that. Paying up for $3.80, 4 or 5, but let's face it, it's not going to get any cheaper, and they're hard enough to get.
Very strong here today in the light restock section. These black calves here, the heifers made from $3.20 to $3.65, and the steers, $4 to $4.50. Very, very strong.
Olivia here, newest member of the team, Olivia Hazlett. Well done, Olivia. How was the bobby calf today?
We got from $2 to $3.20
for 3 yards. Yeah, very strong. Olivia took up as well. He's been in the dugout.